Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider 2, and welcome to Venice, the second level of this game. This game has a lot of urban environments, if you compare the, you know, the first Tomb Raider game. So, we're here in Venice, in the, you know, in the heart of Italy, and yeah, this is kind of the urban, I guess. It's not really, you know, tombs or old ancient temples and whatnot. It's more, yeah, it's more urban. And here we see some of Party Percapelli, whatever, the mafia guys, evil guys. And we also saw a dog there, Doberman. they're quite dangerous. But yeah. But I do like these Venice levels, because, you know, it's a nice change of environments than what you usually see in too many games. Oh my god, that guy's tough. Requires a lot of bullets. He has a giant baseball bat. Pretty rough. But yeah. So these levels are pretty cool, and they're pretty unique, because this game is the first game in the Tomb Raider series. Oh, I love this piece of music. So great. This is more or less like a theme of Tomb Raider. So beautiful. But yeah, something that they introduced in this second game is the ability to, you know, ride certain vehicles. So this is the first map where we get to drive one of the vehicles we can drive in the game. Pretty cool. I won't spoil what that is, but if you already play the game, you know. But if you haven't, I'm not gonna tell you. Oh god, that was a weird jump. But yeah, we're supposed to get at the top of this building. Again, I have played this level a million times. But as I said in the, as I said in the previous episode, I have not finished this game. So, at some point in the game, we will be coming to levels that I really haven't played. That I only seen other people play, really. But yeah, we need to enter that area. But you see, there's a door there that is locked. And we need to open that door somehow. And you see, there's a window here. Quite convenient. And if we just shoot the glass, we can jump in here. I think there's some dogs in here, no? Well, I guess not. Oh, you know what? I think we need to jump out here. Let's make a new save file. I can save over that file. It could be good to have several save files in case you fuck up. I mean, you can easily do that in this game. And in that, what? He didn't have anything on him? Pretty sure he has a key or something. Oh yeah, there we go, there's the key. Yeah, you can easily miss stuff like that. You really need to check everywhere. This door is still closed. I wonder. What do I need to do to open that? Huh. You know what? I might need to check this area first, because in here it's a boathouse with a boat. Oh yeah. Awesome. Yeah, I might need to see what does this button do. Oh, I opened that door. Okay, I get it. And we also got a key. I think that opens the, yeah, boathouse key. Yep. Awesome. Sweet. But we should not drive the boat yet, because we still need to open the door. Whoa, my god, there's a guy there! Eek! What the hell? I mean, these guys are weird. They have, like, masks on them. You see that? He has, like, a face mask. It's so weird. But anyway, this guy drops the automatic pistols. Yeah. I think I talked about him in the first episode. Fuck, we need to get up here again. God damn it. Yeah, those are basically like your regular pistols, but they do a little bit more damage, but they require ammo, so. Nice jump. Let's try that again, shall we? Okay, kind of worked that time. There we go. She's such an acrobat, Laura. I mean, the fact that she has the body figure she has, it's kind of unrealistic that she's able to pull all these stunts off by having a, you know... Yeah, such a body, I mean... Certain parts would be in the way, you know, by performing all these acrobatic stunts. But, you know, yeah, whatever. Again, that is why this game is considered sexist, because of her ridiculous proportions. But alright, now we open that door, so now we should enter there, and I think there's a switch there that opens the door down there, so we can leave with the boat. That was terrible. The good thing I saved. I'm lazy, so I don't... Wait, am I supposed to be able to make this jump? Maybe I'm not. I'm pretty sure I am able to make this jump. Come on. I guess not. What the hell? Am I remembering this wrong? I'm supposed to go here and shoot the... Can I even shoot these walls? I can't even shoot these. Oh, there's a window there. Haha. There we go. Yeah, this is the way to do it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah! Ooh, scary music. You don't want to fall off here. It really doesn't matter because there's water below me, so... I don't know why they had that over-dramatic music, but oh well. Makes the game a little bit more tense. Here we go. All good. That was a weird swan dive. Because if you jump and you hold the button you use for, you know, walking, you do a swan dive. Anyway, now we can use the boat. Oh yeah! The boat kind of behaves pretty clunky and, you know, pretty unsmooth, but whatever. I think there's a dragon here somewhere you can easily miss. Let's see. I think I'm gonna pop a flare. I can't see shit. There we go. Yeah, I think... We're supposed to go straight, but if you go here, I think there's a dragon here. Yep, there's a silver dragon. I knew it. I think I know every dragon sight on this map, too. I think so. Oh, there's some flares here, even. What the hell? What the hell? Is there something down here? There's a ladder. Hmm. I think we come to that point later by driving the boat. I think so. Yeah. Let's see. Okay. That's not the way. Yeah, there's a waterfall here. Whee! I wonder, is there anything at the bottom here? I don't think so. I can't recall there being anything on... No, let's just drive. Keep driving. So I guess this is the... I don't know if it's a sewer system, or if it's just, you know, canals that are underground. I don't really know. I haven't been to Venice, so I wouldn't know if there are canals underground, too. I don't think there are, but there is, but... What the hell do I know? There's a little rat. Oh yeah, that's the... I mean, you can use the pistol to light your way, too. But I do have a lot of flares, don't I? Yeah, I got 16. Yeah, this is the ladder. I think we saw earlier. So, alright. I think, yeah, over here. Oh yeah, I think we're supposed to drive the boat in here. And then use a lever to lower or raise the water. Because that's like, what do you call it? Oh, what the hell? Look at that. That's some Uzi ammo. Cool. Forgot about that. Sweet. Yes, there we go. Let me jump out. I think he was supposed to raise the water level here. So this is like a... What the hell do you call it? Fuck, I keep forgetting birds, what they're called. I think there's a guy in here. You know what? Let's use these so I can show them off. I think there's a bad guy in here. Well, here it was. You see? They do a little bit more damage, so they die a little faster than if I would use the regular pistols. And I got some ammo there, so... And here we see some shotgun ammo, I believe. Yeah! Yeah! Yep, that did raise the water level, I think. So let's just climb up here. So I still have two dragons left to find. It's the jade and the gold one, but I think I know where they are. Fuck! If you're skilled enough, you can jump into the boat. So you don't need to do this weird... Wait. Am I supposed to pull this? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah. Awesome. And this part right here, where you start riding the boat in this area, it's so epic. I love this part. I love this part. Brings back so many memories. Mainly because of the music. I love it. Oh yeah, die. Yeah! Oops, there's a guy there. Oh, I'm almost dead. I need to jump out and kill him. Oh, we can't hear the music, no. Die. This music is fantastic. We need a key to get in here, so let's just keep going. It's so beautiful. Oh shit, there's another bad guy. Wait, can I? I cannot. Let's jump off and kill it. Nope. Come on, jump off. Ah! Yeah! Ah, it's so beautiful. Yeah! Oh shit! The guy with the baseball bat. Well, I'm running low on ammo. Oh, rats! Gross! Let's kill him with the regular pistols. Can go through here, but it's pretty tight, so I'm gonna go around. So this map actually has a pretty cool timed puzzle that you need to figure out. This door opened, but I will just go through here because I don't really remember this area fully. So I'm gonna see what's up ahead. Okay, that's that place. And this is pretty cool. You can use the boat to make it. Oh yeah, there's the J-Dragon actually. So let's just jump out and go up and get it. Yeah, you saw there was another boat over there that I passed. And you actually need to destroy one of the boats to progress. So that's why there are two boats. Oh yeah, we got the Jade Dragon, and there's a weird camera angle there. I don't know why it does that. Na 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 na, and in the boat. Oh fuck, what the hell? I clearly hit the boat there. Oh well. Yeah, you can actually use the boat here to like launch yourself across this area. That's pretty cool. And you're supposed to do that, you know, when you're doing the time puzzle. But whatever, let's not do that yet. So what's the first thing we need to do? Yes, the first thing we need to do is to destroy this boat. Because the area we need to get to is guarded by a bunch of mines. So yeah, we need to get rid of the mines. Oh, now the music plays again. Awesome. So we need to get rid of the mines. And the best way to do... Oh, I actually got the new boat. Okay, whatever. Let's leave this one here. Take this one. You see, there are mines over there. You can kind of see them, but yeah, they're there. So you need to make sure you get a lot of speed. Because you want to destroy all mines. You cannot just destroy the front ones. You need to destroy all of them. So you need to back off a little bit. Make sure you have a lot of speed. I think that's enough. Save the game. And let's... Yeah! And while you're speeding, you need to... Jump off! Ah! Yeah! Killed all the mines. So there we go. Because that's the way we need to go later. But we need to open that door first. And there is... You know what? Let's go up here. No. That didn't work. There we go. There's a lot of derpy moments in this game with the controls and the vehicles and whatnot. It looks pretty derpy. Great jump. Suddenly the music turned into this intense. I wonder, something's bad is probably going to happen here. Probably some bad guys. Oh shit, there's a dog and a guy with the baseball bat. Oh, I died, actually. I didn't have a lot of health. I didn't really. Look at that. Oh, well. Fuck. Oh, wait, I didn't destroy the mines yet. God damn it, I didn't save after I did it. Irv, you idiot. Wait! What the actual fuck? The mines didn't explode. Come on. Oh, wee! There we go, much better. And let's take a health pack before I forget that. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. Oh, come on, grab the fucking ledge. I can't remember what is up here, but I think it's something we need. Maybe it's up there, a key or something. It might just be goodies, I don't know. Get my shotgun ready. You know what? Don't I have the grenade launcher? Yeah! Let's use that one. Might be a little overkill, but whatever. Yeah. That was a little unnecessary, maybe. He blew up. Oh yeah, there is a key there. See, there's nothing over here, right? No. Okay. Oh wait, he dropped the med pack. He blew up and he dropped the med pack. How convenient. Sorry. Oh my. Is this the key that goes in here? Yeah. What the hell is in here? I don't remember. I actually have no idea what's in here. What the hell? What is this area? That's a switch. Oh, all right. Oh yeah, yeah. I need to raise that gate when I'm doing the time, puzzle, I believe. Otherwise, I can't do it. I will, you know, you'll understand it later when you see it. Oh my god! You might be saying, Irv, why are you wasting all these good weapons on these guys? Well, later in the game, you know, something happens, and if you didn't waste your ammo, you would feel stupid, so... Yeah, I'm not gonna say anything more than that, but yeah. So... How do I... Where's the boat? Oh, it's down here, somewhere. There it is. So, okay, I think now I'm supposed to go into that area that had a door that opened. Yeah. I think so. I think so. Alright, the music plays again. I think the music plays every time you pass that point, for some reason. Yeah, this is where we need to go. Oh, yeah! Oh no, they locked me in! No, here's a key though, which is good. But now I need to escape from this area, somehow. And there's a hole in the roof there. Or floor, depending on, you know, how you see it. But there is a... Yep, there's a dude up here with the dog. So let's get ready the shotgun. Ah! Yeah! Die. They're really generous with the health packs in these earlier maps. But believe me, in later maps you won't find the med packs anywhere. So the med packs you collected throughout the game will, you know, come in handy. I hear a guy. I hear footsteps. I think he's below me. Yeah, there he is. Just a shotgun to kill him. Oh, all right in the balls. Let's see, he didn't drop anything, did he? Nope. Mhm. So now it's time to do the timed puzzle, I think. Wait. I haven't found the golden dragon, have I? Huh. Where is the golden dragon? I don't know. Crap. I cannot remember. Oh shit! There's a guy there. Wait! Die! Die! Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Okay, let's save the shotgun for a while. Yeah, where the hell is the gold dragon in this stage? Fuck! I should know this. Ah! I found the gray one, the silver one. I found the jade. Where the hell is going? Fuck! I actually don't know. Whatever. if I don't know, there's no point of going looking for it because that could take forever. But anyway, if I press this button, the door where the mines were will open, but it has a timer, so I need to go there really fast before it closes. So what I usually do is that I position the boat so it's ready to use. You know. Oh no. So I'm ready to use drive out as soon as I enter the boat. And it would be good to try to jump into the boat. So you don't want to, you know, jump in the water and climb up and blah blah. That wasted a lot of time. So let's save the game. And let's do this. You see? But there is a timer. Yeah! Let's go! What? I wonder, do you go fa- Oh, come on. Come on, Laura. There we go. Fuck, do I need to use it? Damn it! Okay. I think you press a button to go faster. I can't remember which button. Is it shift? No. Is it control? Yeah, it's control. Yeah! And you will see, this is the gate we raced. There is another gate we haven't raced. Fuck! Where do I race this gate? Oh my god! And you see, now the timer stopped, so I failed. Fuck, where do I race that gate? Huh. There's something I missed. Let's see, I did that. This is where I came from, right? And the music starts again. I've been up here. Did I enter this area? I didn't enter this door, I think. I don't think I did. Silly me. Oh, there's a bad guy. Oh, I'm supposed to save this. I have a lot of automatic pistol ammo. Die! Ha! Alright, so, oh, there's a switch. There we go. Both gates are raised. There's no gold dragon anywhere here, is it? No. I wonder where the gold dragon is. I can't remember where to find it. Holy shit, oh my god. Whatever. I'm just not gonna care. Because if I can't remember where it is, I'm pretty sure I won't, you know, find it on my own. Let's try this puzzle again. Was not in there, no. And whatever. Ah, I'm not gonna care about it. Somebody would probably make a comment like, "Irv, you're an idiot. It's right there." I'm like, okay, yeah, I didn't know. Wee! Oh yeah, I'm gonna. You know what? I don't need to position the boat. Whatever. I think I have time. Probably don't, but whatever. So let's do this. I now just realized that the timer doesn't start until I actually enter exit this ramp, so it doesn't really matter how I position the boat, to be honest. Yeah. Ah! Fuck, that was terrible. Never do that again. Yeah. That was embarrassing. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, there we go. It's even cooler if you haven't break the glass. Then you actually break the glass by moving through it. That's pretty cool. La 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 la. I'm gonna beat the game, or am I? I mean the level. Yeah! Am I? Is this the end of the level? I actually don't. Aha, it was! Alright. So I did not find the gold dragon. That was a shame. But whatever, next map, I think it's the Mafia's hideout, I think? I think it's called, yeah, whatever the guy's name is, hideout. So yeah, I will see you then, take care, bye-bye.